जी, over to you guys. Ma'am, you have the mic?
I have the mic. Hey.
Yes, sir. All yours.
Okay. Hi, guys. I like your jacket, Nani, by the way.
Did you see it properly?
Yes, yes. That's why I said I like it. Guys, I'm an educational influencer. My name is Awwal. I have 15 million followers on social media. And before I ask my question, just say hi to the cameras. Say hi, Awwal, every one of you.
Okay. Hi, Awwal.
With the mic.
Hi, Awwal. Hi, Awwal.
All right, my question is, Nani, it will start with you. My question is, this kind of role, this kind of action role, I'm sure it requires a lot of preparation before you start on the project. So talk about what all you did to prepare for this project.
He grew his beard.
Yeah, I grew my beard and I grew my hair, that's the first thing. But I think I've understood the script more and more to be prepared for the script. More than anything physical, I think it was mentally preparing for the script was very important for this film. तो हाँ ये था प्रोसीजर कि और मोर एंड मोर यू अंडरस्टैंड द स्क्रिप्ट मोर एंड मोर यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द फिल्म
ओके कीर्ति मैम व्हाट अबाउट यू
दिस कैरेक्टर रिक्वायर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ स्लैंग इट्स अ तेलंगाना स्लैंग व्हिच आई हैड नॉट डन बिफोर सो दैट रिक्वायर्ड सम प्रैक्टिस एंड हेल्प फ्रॉम अ लॉट ऑफ दीस पीपल एंड अदरवाइज आई थिंक I think that the rest of the song had me coming in. If you see me, that's the very bratty me. And I don't think that required too much practice. It's because it's myself. So, yeah. Thank
you. Guys, these are just lovely actors. They make it seem very easy. But I've known them through the process of this film. The filmmaker Shrikant is not here, but he comes from what you've seen on screen. He's lived that in his real life. So he understands those characters so deeply and I know Nani spending days, weeks and being really excited about each and everything and going into detail. So they just make it seem easy, but no, they're very, very hardworking people and they've done a great job. All the best, guys.
Thank you so much. Dhanyavaad.
Good afternoon. Right here.
Hi.
Before everything else, I'd like to wish Team Dasara a very happy Ugadi. We are celebrating Gudi Padwa in Mumbai, but Telangana and Andhra Pradesh are celebrating Ugadi for those who don't know. So happy Ugadi.
Thank you.
Happy Gudi Padwa. Aapko bhi hardik shubhecha.
Thank you so much. My question is for all the actors, it would be great if both Nani and Kirti answer this. As very performance-driven actors in an industry that's been, you know, largely very massy in its cinema. Do you think now is a good time, given that, you know, we have an Oscar glory now for Telugu cinema, do you think now is a time where Telugu cinema has become more story-driven? There are, you know, it's an opportunity now for a lot of amazing stories from the heartland, from the Telugu heartland to be told.
हाँ पहले से ही तेलुगु सिनेमा और सब मास फिल्म भी स्टोरी ड्रिवन थे अभी भी स्टोरी ड्रिवन है अभी पहली बार तो थोड़ा एक्सट्रीम रॉ और रस्टिक ट्राई करे तो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट टेकिंग इट टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल आई थिंक इन जनरल इंडियन सिनेमा इज यू नो रीचिंग प्लेसेस इन डिफरेंट वेज एंड वी जस्ट ट्राइंग टू डू आवर बिट सो एंड वी होप दैट मार्च 30th दिस फिल्म विल बी यू नो celebrated the same way we have been celebrating a lot of films across the country.
Thank you. Kirti, would you like to add that?
Yeah, I think content-driven films were always there in Telugu. I think, like you said, this is definitely an opportunity and these kind of films are going to take it one step higher. So, yeah, so I hope it comes out well.
All the best.
Thank you.
Mayur.
Thank you. Hi, good afternoon to everybody. My name is Mayur. I have my website called Beyond Bollywood. I ask this obviously as a as an audience from Mumbai, and when I look at the last 3-4 years, especially the top content from South, you know, which has done in terms of business, obviously, I don't need to speak about it. Obviously, there is one thing which I see common in a lot of these films is, you know, there is a no-holds-barred approach in terms of the story, the story's telling, the style, and the action. So what I wanted to know from, you know, Nani, you can say, and even Kirti and Suresh can add to it. You know, is there is this no holds barred approach? Does it come with a durability?
Durability in the sense?
In the sense, I won't use the word sell-by date, but I would rather say, you know, durable. That because we are seeing a lot of it. You know, last week I think we had one film called Kabza, you know, and obviously there were mixed views about it and comparisons made with KGF. And with your film also, you know, there have been interesting views, you know, from the time Dasra trailer dropped, how I read on social media, you know, people are comparing it with Pushpa. So I just wanted to ask in terms of, you know, there is that commonality in terms of style, storytelling, action. So is this durable or is this here to stay?
Abhi aap teaser aur trailer dekhne ke baad wo comparison kar sakenge, kyunki kisi bhi rural story mein aise hi kapde pehenna padega. To aap 30 tarikh tak wait karenge to ye question ich paida nahi hoga. Thank you.
Would you like to add something to it?
Yeah, it's completely different. It's just because all these films have a rawness to it, and all these rawness somewhere it comes from the same place, looks like, but when you go deep into the story and when you watch the film, it's entirely different. So yeah, you'll get to know about that on 30th.
Thank you.
Nani, mera sawal aapse
hai,
ye jo film hai puri action oriented hai और आपको नेचुरल सुपरस्टार कहा जाता है, लेकिन जो इस तरह की फिल्में होती हैं बहुत एग्रेसिव होती हैं, बहुत फास्ट होती है उनका जो पेस होता है, तो क्या आपको लगता है कि इमोशंस कहीं इस फिल्म में छूटे हैं?
ये अभी तक ये 29th फिल्म है मेरा मेरे करियर में, मेरी ये सारे 29 फिल्म्स में ये मैक्सिमम इमोशनल फिल्म है, मोस्ट इमोशनल फिल्म है, और मैं ये मोस्ट वल्नरेबल कैरेक्टर है मेरा अभी तक जो भी किरदार मैंने किया. तो मास और एक्शन रहने से उस आदमी का इमोशन कुछ कम नहीं हो जाता है. तो आई थिंक वी ऑल हैव हाउ मच एवर मैस्कुलिन और हाउ मच एवर एंग्री वी लुक, आई थिंक वी ऑल हैव अ चाइल्ड इनसाइड, एंड इट्स जस्ट दैट फ्यू हाइड इट बेटर, फ्यू डोंट. So I think that comes out very well. आप जब पिक्चर देखेंगे you will realize that it is an emotional action film.
Okay. राणा जी, इन्होंने हमें बताया कि आप लोगों के जो आज दिख भी गया कि आप आए उनको सपोर्ट करने, उन्होंने कहा कि वहाँ पर चूंकि अभी 2 सालों में बहुत ज़्यादा सुपरस्टार्स आ गए, हमने देखा तेलुगु सिनेमा में, तो उन्होंने कहा कि हम अलग अलग फिल्में करते हैं लेकिन हमारे जो दोस्ताना है सब लोगों के बीच में जो बाउंडिंग है वो बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग है. आप इसको किस नजरिए से देखते हैं?
मैम एक चीज,
वो तेलुगु सिनेमा, सॉरी, तेलुगु सिनेमा के जो दोस्ताना और बॉन्डिंग है ये सेंटर में है. वो पूरा ग्रुप का सेंटर पॉइंट है, इसी के वजह से आधा दोस्ताना बढ़ गई हम सबको.
नो मैम, फर्स्ट one is, as actors or artists, we don't believe that we're competing on anything, because we're showing you a different film on this, in this dark room, and every time we turn the lights on, that's when it all starts. And art is a collaborative medium. Cinema is the most collaborative medium for artists, and we've always grown from learning each other's work. Every time anyone is in a spot, I know they will, whether I have a film release or he has a film release, there'll be enough of others to come and support, whether it's on in the back, whether it's in the front. I think that's camaraderie in this place, and I feel like it should spread across the country. Thank you.
Hi, I have a question here to everybody here.
What's your question?
Right?
I know the voice.
Okay, so my question, this is Nayandeep, and my question is to Rana, Kirti, and Nani. For the last 2 decades, there have been movies of yours from any you know, region which has been dubbed in Hindi, and we've loved, we've watched, we've idolized, adored, and like you said, Super Khiladi 4, it's called that in Hindi. But in the last 3 years, 4 years, if you see that there has been a huge shift in the audience's acceptance and also the media's acceptance towards regional artists. I come from Calcutta. There's a Calcutta film industry, Bengali film industry, where they make good films. Today, people go and watch those films. My friends who don't understand Bengali are watching it. There is a certain divide that existed, and slowly that divide is going away. The lines are getting blurred, and that's why people are becoming more accepting towards every artist, not region-based or, you know, like I said, that Wikipedia also doesn't call it a Telugu film actor or Bengali film actor, it's an Indian film actor. How do you see this change happening, and do you think that this is, there is still more that should happen with this?
I think now, like you said, अभी हम जब छोटे थे हैदराबाद में हिंदी फिल्म जोर से चलते थे, अभी भी चल रहे हैं, हम सब ब्लॉकबस्टर हिंदी फिल्म थिएटर को यू नो जाके देखे, तो अभी पहली बार हमारे फिल्म यहाँ पे भी थिएटर को जाके देख रहे हैं, तो अभी न्यूट्रल हुआ पूरा गेम, बैलेंस हुआ, अभी सब इक्वली खेलेंगे और जिसका भी बेहतर पिक्चर है वो जीतेगा.
What about you, Kirti and Rana?
So, sir, obviously adding to what Nani said, I think it's the first time India is starting to know each other. We've always heard the term unity and diversity when we were in school, but I think it's finally, we're understanding it well.
Kirti?
Yeah, it's finally happening that we're all one, and it's nice to show how diverse it is. I think when we used to go for some shoots in some foreign countries, there were those days when people used to come and ask, are you an actor? Yeah, I'll say I'm from India. And they'll say, are you a Bollywood actor? I'll have to say, no, I'm from the South. But I think things have changed now eventually, where you go and they realize Telugu films, Tamil films, Kannada, all these, so the division is understood, but at the end of the day, we're all one. So I'm very, very happy that we've come to this point.
Also, one more thing that connects you to Bahubali is the voice. I think Sharad sir has given the voice for this as well. He's become the voice. I think
There's two connections here.
Okay.
One is Sharad sir giving the voice, and the other one is
Rana, of course.
Balal Dev sitting here. He is the one who introduced Bahubali. Here he is introducing Dasara here. I'm not saying the budgets and all are not same, but I hope the success is same. Yeah.
There's also one more. That A from Anil Tirani's company.
Oh yes.
That A
yes,
came from yes. Bahubali.
Yeah.
Okay. Rana, one more question, sorry. Last time I met you, you said that whenever there is an actor from Hyderabad who makes their debut in the Hindi film circuit also, they have a lot of questions towards you. You and Nani have been friends for so many years. What was the question that he asked you when he was?
He didn't have a question, that's why I came straight.
Guys, the mic is back with me, and this time I'm going to ask.
Hey, you're not a sharing or what? These guys are they not giving you all the mics?
Abal sir, abhi paise le lunga main.
Nahi, is baar Dikshit sir ke liye question hai. So, question for man, you resemble a very handsome Bollywood actor. If you don't know that, and I want to listen you speak as well. So, tell us about your role as well, please.
Thank you very much. I play a role called Suri. It is one of the major roles, and I'm playing as a sir's friend. So, yes, that is the role I play, and other things you'll get to know on 30th, because I shouldn't be telling anything. Director has told me and sent, you shouldn't be telling anything on this.
And on this along with the face, you've got a baritone voice as well. So, I want to understand about, like, more about your role. So, aapne to bahut thoda sa bataya, and Hindi mein is time batao aap thoda sa, if you could.
ठीक है मैं बताऊं देयर इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग डिटेल अभी पिक्चर में इसका नाम है सूरी मेरा नाम है धरनी इनका नाम वेनला मून अर्थ सन सो इसका एक डीपर मीनिंग भी है और जब आप पिक्चर देखेंगे आपको समझ में आएगा इससे ज्यादा जैसे इसने बोला कि इससे ज्यादा रिवील किया तो ये एक इंटरव्यू में रिवील किया तेलुगु इंटरव्यू में उसमें से इसको एडिटिंग किए तो अभी इसको एडिटिंग होने का नहीं है Thank you.
But Hi. Whom does he resemble?
Hi. Hi, everyone. Shadma this side from Home Bollywood. Hi. Hi this side. Hi. So, मेरा सवाल producers से है. Well, definitely जानना चाहेंगे कि you know what excited you the most to you know join this amazing film.
As every producer looks after the script, you know, and the creator behind it, the Shrikant, the director, his intentions and his vision, and the way he's looking up to the you know the script. It all made us to be in it.
Right. Nani, आपसे भी एक सवाल है कि you know since everyone is talking कि आपका look जो है वो you know पुष्पा में बहुत ज़्यादा है उसका जवाब आपने दे दिया है definitely but मैं आपका reaction जानना चाहूँगी. What was your reaction when you came to know because obviously look test तो हुआ ही होगा. You came to know this would be your look in the film. आपका reaction क्या था?
Look में भी बहुत सारा difference है. बहुत body language का difference है. आप जब picture देखोगे आपको इमीडिएटली पता चलेगा. अभी तो आप देख रहे हैं कि अच्छा साउथ में से आया वो पिक्चर भी ये पिक्चर भी तो इमीडिएटली वो कंपैरिजन होगा. मगर आप वही बोल रहा था कल मीडिया के साथ जब इंटरव्यू कर रहा था तो तब कंपैरिजन की बात हुई द केजीएफ और पुष्पा का नाम ले रहे थे तो बोला सोचो कि वही फिल्म है. आपने पसंद किया वो फिल्म को आ जाओ थिएटर को हम आपको दसरा दिखा के भेजेंगे.
थैंक यू.
Hi, this side. I'm from Bollywood Matinee World. My question is to producer sir that on 30th March there is another movie releasing called Bhola, and there's a tough competition with Dasara. So producer sir, I would like to ask you what is your take on this? What would you like to say on this?
Nothing like that. And yeah, I know it all happened. You know, both movies are coming on 30th. Yeah, I mean, you know, end of the day, both are the movies, and I feel, you know, audience will accept both movies. Yeah.
And let me say something as an exhibitor. The more cinema there is, the more competition there is, there's more energy in the screens, and I think India is lacking that energy. We're a country that had 4 releases in a day and had all 4 blockbusters. So I think we're longing for that time to come back. So it's not competing, it's just growing together.
Can I?
That's true.
Can I answer that question?
Sure, sir.
जब मैंने पहली बार मुंबई आया था प्रमोशन के लिए वो थी मक्खी के लिए और अजय देवगन सर भी थे वो प्रेस मीट पे और सो उनके सपोर्ट के साथ ही फर्स्ट मैं इंट्रोड्यूस हुआ यहाँ पर तो अभी दूसरा बार आ रहा हूँ और अभी भी ऐसा फीलिंग है कि उनके सपोर्ट से आ रहा हूँ इस फ्राइडे भी उनके हाथ पकड़ के भोले के साथ एक मॉरल सपोर्ट जैसा फीलिंग है तो अगर मैं मुंबई में हूँ अगर मैं भी भोला को फर्स्ट जाऊँगा बाद में दसरा को जाऊंगा तो आप भी वही काम किए.
That's nice. जी.
मैं अनिल स्पीक टॉलरेंट हूँ. मीक मोस्टली सॉन्ग रिलीज़ है सर वीडियो सॉन्ग. मी सपोर्ट की राना का रोचा रो. इतना के मार्क दिलियन फ्रेंड योर है ना उन्ना रा. अंडे बैक में सपोर्ट चेस उन्ना रा.
बैक में जो स्टेज में निकले. हाँ नहीं वो वैसे तो सब दोस्त हैं मगर ये बहुत जिगरी दोस्त है उसलिए ये आ गया वो उधर ही बैठ के टीवी में देख रहे हैं सब. अभी तो मैं न्यू कमर हूँ यहाँ पे थोड़े एक दो साल के बाद में यहाँ के दोस्तों का लिस्ट भी बताऊंगा.
जी
हाय Akriti here from Absolute India News. My question is to Dikshit, Nani and Kirti. I want to know on screen and in the song also we saw a great bond between you three. How was the behind the scene camaraderie like between the three of you?
Wait, they didn't show me only.
In the teaser and trailer.
Oh, she's talking about the song?
Song and trailer both.
Okay, sorry.
Overall.
I was like, did I miss it? Oh, no.
Any one of you can start.
Reiterating the question.
I looked away from the question and I was just thinking about myself. Sorry.
the camaraderie is there. Like we three have we both are friends from long time and then Dikshit also joined the group and we had we became friends. But generally aap ye picture shooting hone ke baad sab kehte hai na ki bahut maza aaya shooting. पिकनिक जैसा था ये बहुत नरक था ये पिक्चर हम सब वेट कर रहे थे कि कब हो जाएगा ये शूट, मगर पिक्चर हर दिन इट वाज बहुत मुश्किल था वो धूल में वो ऐसा कंडीशंस में शूट करना, मगर एवरी डे जब आउटपुट देख रहे थे तो बहुत खुशी होती थी क्योंकि वी आर मेकिंग समथिंग ग्रेट एंड इट्स ऑल शेपिंग आउट अमेजिंग. सो अभी दोस्ती हमारा अभी ये प्रमोशंस में ज़्यादा है, लोकेशन में हम सब इधर उधर वो धूल में ऐसा कर्चीफ लगा के बैठते थे.
I don't think we even recognized each other because of the dust.
What would you like to say? I see sir as a guide and he told me that I am his friend. That's the kind of a support he gives me always and he always have my back. Just now someone asked me something, I was like baba baba and he took the mic and he started. So that's how he's saving me everywhere. Yes, because of the support from Nani sir and Kirti ma'am, I would I did what I could do. So I would like to thank them first. And yes, as sir told, it was very hectic. But once we come back and see the screen, all that would I would have forgot. And okay, let's do one more time. It was like that.
Nani is a great person to work with. Like we share a great rapport from the beginning, and he's played a very important role in. My career, because from the it was my second hit, which was Khiladi number 4, and Super Khiladi 4. Oh, sorry.
Super Khiladi 4 fans will not like it.
I'm very sorry. So, and what I love about Nani is when we are at the sets, we share a lot of things where I ask him a lot of doubts. We share a lot of things. Like I ask him, can I do this? He says, you can do this. He asks me, can you do that? And we share a lot of things like that, which as actors, I believe we need that rapport a lot. And the same with Dikshit. It's his debut in Telugu. And I think, I don't think he could have asked for a better debut in Telugu, right? Like a
there is a producer sitting me next to me, which
is your feature film. Yeah, as a feature film. Yeah. So very happy, Dikshit. Thank you,
ma'am. Thank you very much.
One last question we'll take. Okay. Didi ne bol diya. Ji.
मुझे राणा जी आपसे मुझे एक सवाल करना था. हमने बहुत सारे साउथ इंडियन सुपरस्टार्स को देखा आप लोगों की के अलावा, अल्लू अर्जुन आए थे, बहुत सारे लोगों को देखा, सब के सब हमें बहुत डाउन टू अर्थ लगे. तो आप लोगों को क्या लगता है, जो आप लोगों की फैन फॉलोइंग्स है वो बहुत ज़्यादा है और बहुत बुरी तरह से जो आपके जो फैंस होते हैं वो आप लोगों पर फिदा होते हैं, तो उसका रीज़न क्या है, आपकी फिल्में, उसका कंटेंट, या आप लोगों का रियल लाइफ के अलावा रियल लाइफ में भी इतना अच्छा डाउन टू अर्थ आप लोगों का जो कनेक्शन होता है उनके साथ?
मैम, एक चीज, द लव दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस इज कैन नेवर बी मेजर्ड. यू डोंट नो व्हाई यू गेट इट. इट्स जस्ट दैट वी हैव टू बी हम्बल अबाउट इट एंड बी एबल टू कॉन्स्टेंटली गिव आवर बेस्ट ईच टाइम. वी ऑल ऑफ अस बिलीव समथिंग दैट बीइंग फेमस इज अ जॉब. We don't let the fame take over us, but we make sure the film takes over us. So that's where all of us are. I can speak for all of them in the same breath.
I also think the main reason for that is not us. I think their love for cinema is the main reason, because they all really celebrate cinema. They all really, you know, fall in love with those characters on screen and they really take it personal. So they really own it up. Yeah,
last word.
Ji, please.
Hello. Yeah, so last Sadaf here from FIFA Force. I want to ask you a question, Nani. जैसे हम सब जानते हैं कि रीजनल सिनेमा और बॉलीवुड में से जो लाइन थी वो ब्लर हो चुकी है. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कोलैब विद एनी बॉलीवुड स्टार, सो विथ होम,
किसी के भी साथ, स्क्रिप्ट स्टोरी अच्छा लगे तो हाँ, डेफिनेटली, व्हाई नॉट.
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
थैंक यू सो मच. लाइक जल्दी जाते जाते कौन ही
या
आप ही डिसाइड कर लो फिर.
अंबिका यू फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड नाउ, सो नानी मुझे आपसे पूछना है कि जितनी भी साउथ की मूवीज आ रही है पैन इंडिया, उसके और भी पार्ट्स आगे आ रहे हैं, सो दशहरा की भी हम मान सकते हैं कि आगे भी पार्ट्स आने वाले.
एक ही पार्ट सीक्वल के लिए वेट नहीं कीजिए, इसी को देखना है. मार्च 30th को रिलीज है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फॉर बीइंग हियर. सर नानी सर, जाते जाते कोलैबोरेशन की बात हो रही थी, आपने शरद सर के संग कोलैबोरेट किया वड़ा पाव के ऊपर, वो किसी के संग शेयर किया नहीं किया?
वो कल का है ना, आज का है तो अच्छा नहीं रहता है. अभी हम जाके नया वाला खाएंगे.
तो अभी आगे वड़ा पाव का प्लान है, रिक्शे में लेके जा रहे हो लोगों को, आप अलग चल रहे हो सर आप. सो मुंबई में एक पूरे मुंबई का हो गए हो आप. एक बार जोरदार तालियां फॉर दशहरा लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. 30th मार्च इज व्हेन वी विल गेट टू सी दिस मूवी. और देखते रहिए, रोज देखते रहिए.